Well, just like I promised last time, or threatened, depends on how you look at it, whether you like these videos or not, I'm unboxing Adjustment Day by Chuck Palahniuk. Now, I already have a copy of the first edition signed by my good friend Chuck, and I can call him my good friend because nobody's going to fact check this video. But this edition is the Independent Bookstore Day edition, and I'm buying it because, number one, it's signed, but also the cover is fantastic. The cover's a little bit R-rated, so if you have children there or you're at work and you don't want somebody to fire you, maybe face the monitor away from anybody in authority and let, you know, maybe don't watch these videos in front of children, because I don't know why you would do that anyway, but anyway, it's slightly vulgar. Slightly, you know, it's pushing the limits. But I got it on eBay, and because I missed Independent Bookstore Day. And I'll say that this package feels really light. Doesn't feel like there's a book in here, but I'm gonna open it, and we're gonna find out if there is indeed a book in here. So number one, there's a bubble wrap envelope. And this two pieces of cardboard taped together and bubble wrap book. This person is a good packer, shipper, eBayer. This is nice. This was a padded envelope. And then this, great job. Dragon Lord even gets a taste of this book, so that's nice. Dragon Lord was a little hungry today. Haven't fed Dragon Lord in a little bit. So then, there we are. And then this is attached to this. I don't mind taking a long time to unbox something because that means it was boxed properly. So good on this individual. And now we're down to the nitty gritty here. And what we have is a bubble wrap paperback book. It does feel real light. I don't know. It's kind of crazy. Maybe I'm just huge. So, Independent Bookstore Day. I missed out on the day. It came and went, and there were some really cool exclusives. And one of them was this Adjustment Day. This came out the day before the paperback came out. And it's an event to bring people back to independent bookstores, which are, they get squashed by the Amazons and what have yous. And so there's nothing like a good independent bookstore. Just the community thrives there. I don't have one. I should do a better job of finding a bookstore close to me that I like to browse. And give business to them instead of Amazon, but I don't. So this is a wake-up call for me personally. Anyway, here's the cover of this book. It's outstanding. I don't know if you've read Adjustment Day. It's a crazy book. It's a book about a future American Revolution and in the aftermath, people set up ethno states. Crazy book. Scary if you think that there's any sort of way this can come about. But 100% Chuck Palahniuk, great book. I loved it. It was really out there. It's kind of one of those books you have to shelf your political views if they don't mesh with the authors and just enjoy the book. I mean, I could see people having to do that if they don't really share the views in this book. Same thing with Sleeping Beauties. I saw people didn't like that. I like the book, but you know, whatever. Not here to get political. Here's the cover. Yeah! Yes! It's a middle finger Washington Monument middle finger. Little thing, I married a graphic designer and she designs graphics. And I think this she would appreciate. She would really like because it sums up the book. It captures the essence of the book in one powerful image. And it's brilliant. When I saw that cover, I'm like, I have to have it. Bonus is that it should be. Uh-oh, I'm starting to get nervous. It's supposed to be signed. Uh-oh. There, okay. There, wow. For one breathless moment, I couldn't find the signature. I went right over it, and then I was fumbling. Like the murderer's right behind you, and you're trying to get in the house, and the keys, I can't get in the house! I can't get in the house! That's how I was, looking for that sig. Anyway, so I just needed to have this edition. This eBayer who sold it to me did a fantastic job. I believe they still have one for sale, because right after I bought this, another auction went up right after, and it sort of was described the same way. So check it out. I'll try to put a link in the description. So if you wanna get this book, and it's a wild book. I think it's definitely worth a read. I'd recommend this book, and this edition is really cool. I'm bummed I didn't get it right from an independent bookstore so I could support them directly, but on my radar, I'll be looking for it next year. And in the meantime, I will be looking for an independent bookstore to patronize directly. And in a parting comment, I'd just like to say, yes, I'm wearing this shirt again. I happen to like this shirt. I know there are many unboxing videos of me wearing this shirt. I'm not a millionaire. I don't have a production staff, but I don't have a wardrobe. Look at me. You think I got a stylist? I don't got a stylist. I got this t-shirt, and this hat, and this face. That's what I'm working with. Nobody's paying me to do these. This book wasn't free. I paid daddy money for it. And then I unbox it for you just to show you cool books that I like. That's all. So if you're gonna complain about my shirt and it's in a bunch of videos, I don't know what will bring you peace. See you next time. I think the next unboxing is going to be another little book. And that's coming up. And then after that might be Sleeping Beauties. Oh my God. Gonna do something special for that. Anyway, see you then.